have it, Mary. That's Misselthwaite. That's home. You stick to your rooms and your rooms only. No exploring, no talking about.
I didn't ask to be here.
Hello.
Wait for me!
I saw you.
Who are you?
My name is Mary Lennox, and my uncle owns this house.
I'm Colin Craven.
My cousins.
Once this house was filled with happiness.
Now my father wants me locked in this room.
It's unforgivable.
I need you to keep a secret. I know of a magical place where the birds sing for you. You need to see it.
We could go outside and who knows? You might feel better.
Hey!
Are you Dickon?
Hello.
You know what you risk?
It's worth the risk.
Mary, the wall! Stop! The wall!
This is our garden, and it can be whatever we want.
Follow me! There are even more secrets to this garden!
Our mothers made this place magical.
I knew you were hiding something.
If you'd cause me trouble, I'm obliged by law to have you sent to school.
And we'll need to break the law, won't we?
Stay away from my son.
I was trying to make things better.
How's this?
This garden, it's capable of extraordinary things.